Center for the last 6 years. And before that, I was the head of hematology at Memorial Sloan Kettering Cancer Center in New York City.
Now, when you see all these stories out here, it gives a lot of people hope. I just wanted to get your thoughts. Number one, this massive donation, and number two, the type of hope you provide all these patients that you make.
So Sylvester plays a very unique role in this community. We're the only academic cancer center in the region, and we're the ones doing research. So our doctors don't just take care of patients, but they're doing research on the diseases these patients have,